Please welcome the general manager of the New York Mets baseball team, predicting to win once again the World Series, which they did not win last night, Omar Minaya. Good morning, Mr. Minaya.
Morning, I say. I am the first to admit it. We comimos la pinga in the preseason. I mean, we eat it big time. We couldn't win a game against a bunch of asthmatic, quadriplegic Amish kids. But when it count, we bring it. Which is why last night at the Minaya Family Seder, when we got to the why is this night different from every other night part of the four questions, I answered, because we tell Tony La Russa to suck it. I know it's a surprise that we actually observe Passover in the Minaya household, but I like it to keep my bases covered. And besides, I was always a big fan of Sandy Koufax. This year at the Minaya Seder, we had matzo ball soup, cuchi fritos, a bit of steamers, mofongo, calf's brains, beef tongue, plantains, and a nice piece brisket. Chan Ho Park came by, helped me make the gefilte fish. And by the way, I haven't seen the dog since he left, but all in all, it was a beautiful evening. We set an extra place at the table, not for Elijah, but for Pedro Martinez, because, you know, there's about as much a chance of him showing up this year. I gotta say, my heart goes out to him, but if I wanted a player who was informed all the time, I would sign the I-man, you know? But kinahure, as they say in Yiddish, I don't hold that a lot of hope. But anyway, with the grace of God and Glavin's arm holds out, we got another chat in October, and that's all I care. Because I don't mind telling you, it's a lot of pressure. I mean, the anticipation and the expectation, people wanted to see the Mets come back almost as much as they want to see Heather Mills' wooden leg go flying mid-merengue on Dancing with the Stars. So I got my work cut out for me. By the way, my record stands as the Keys didn't find the Afikoman again this year. Last year, I hid it in my pants. But this year, under third base, Shea Stadium. Come on, admit it. Genius, right? Well, from the Minaya Mushbucha to your family, L'chaim, and have a Zissin Pesach, and let's go Mets!